Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial from Biology with Shalini. And in this tutorial we are going to talk about formation of double bonds in fatty acids. So let's start with the video. Here you can see the double bond formation. Saturated fatty acyl coenzyme A is getting converted into monounsaturated acyl coenzyme A, and this reaction is using NADH and molecular oxygen as well. So what is happening here, that double bonds are getting introduced into this saturated fatty acyl coenzyme A, because saturation means when there is no presence of double bond and each side of carbon is occupied with hydrogen. Like if I make the diagram, suppose these are two carbons, the hydrogen, it will be occupied like this. This is saturated state, and unsaturated state would be like this, right? 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. So these double bonds are getting introduced into this saturated fatty acyl coenzyme A. Okay, so in eukaryotes what happens, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, this has enzymes which has ability to introduce double bonds into fatty acyl coenzyme A, right? So this reaction is catalyzed by enzymes of smooth endoplasmic reticulum, and there are three enzymes: NADH, cytochrome B5 reductase, cytochrome B5 and desaturase, right? These enzymes are catalyzing this reaction, and they are in the form of membrane bound complex. And to introduce more than double bonds, this reaction may be repeated several times depending upon the number of double bonds required. Suppose if we have to introduce two double bonds, then this reaction will be repeated two times. If there is need of adding three or four double bonds, then it will be repeated three or four times. Now the question should come to your mind, that why mammals cannot synthesize essential amino acids. Let me tell you guys, essential amino acids are those amino acids which cannot be synthesized in mammal's body. Since they are not synthesized in our body, so they have to be supplied in the diet. And these essential amino acids are linoleate and linolenate, right? So linoleate, you can see that there are two double bonds, delta 9 and delta 12, means double bond is present at carbon number 9 and 12. And in case of linolenate, it is 9, 12, 15. So there are three double bonds which are present at carbon number 9, 12 and 15. So mammals lack the enzymes which are needed to insert double bonds at carbon atoms beyond 9. Right, so these two, linoleate and linolenate, have carbon double bonds beyond carbon number 9 as well, that is 12 in this case and 12 and 15 in this case. So this is the answer to this question, that mammals cannot synthesize essential amino acids because they don't have the enzyme which is needed to insert double bonds beyond carbon number 9. And these unsaturated fatty acids are also the starters for the synthesis of arachidonate. And this arachidonate, which is this is having four double bonds and 20 carbons, right? So arachidonate is the precursor for prostaglandins, prostacyclines, thromboxins and leukotrienes. And these compounds act as a local hormones. This was all about the formation of double bonds in fatty acids, and my next video is going to be about regulation of fatty acid synthesis.